In this video tutorial, you'll learn how to display news on your sidebar in WordPress. If you want to display news articles or any articles on your sidebar in a scrolling effect, you can do that very easily using a plugin. First, you need to install and activate the WP News and Scrolling Widget plugin. I've already installed it. But if you need help installing a plugin on your website, we have a video explaining how to install a plugin. I'll link it in the description below. If you notice, you'll see the news icon on your dashboard. Click on the icon. And here we're going to create the news articles to display. So click on Add News Item. The format is the same as how you add a post in WordPress. So just give this news item a title. And add the description here. Then click on Publish. Now I'm just going to add a couple more news items, and I'll go to Appearance. Then click on Widget. These three widgets are here because of the plugin. We're going to select the latest news scrolling widget. Drag it to the sidebar. And give this widget a title. Select the number of items you want to display. And if you want to display the date and category, then check these options. And then in the speed section, select the scrolling speed here. This is set in milliseconds. Then click on Save. And now let's go to the website and see the sidebar. And as you can see, the news items are displayed here, and they keep on scrolling down like this. This is how you can display news on your sidebar in WordPress. That's it for today's video. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them in the comments section below. And if you like this video, please click on the like button. If you're new to our channel, hit the subscribe button and tap the bell icon so that you don't miss any of our future videos. Thanks for watching. We'll see you at the next one.